Hello guys, what's up? XxGaMBLeR here. And bank video week 9. I really wanted to get this up today. It is Wednesday, August 4th, and I really wanted to get this video up. I barely have time to do this. I really wasn't about to. You know what I mean? I was really skeptical about uploading this shit. So let's get right into this, because I gotta get going. I'm going out for the night. I just watched the movie Repo Men. Best fucking movie I've seen of the year. Oh my god. So gory. Fucking awesome. If you guys don't know about it, join my clan chat. You can come talk to me. Otherwise, let's get right. Oh, shit. Let's get right into the bank. Doing pretty good this week. I got 2 arm of hilt drops. Let's just fucking whip right through it. 2 arm of hilt drops. That was pretty exciting. As you guys saw in the past videos, me getting my hilt drops. I've been doing God of War Dungeon a lot, so I'm gonna be getting my overloads. This is an official video telling you guys, probably the next time you see me, it's gonna cost a lot of money, but, you know what I mean, I'm gonna try and do it, you know what I mean, because I usually give up on things after they get too hard, but, I'm gonna try and get overloads. That's my new, like, goal. I would love to get overloads, and all that other good shit. Overloads and, you know, extremes. But I'm definitely gonna get that respect restores and shit like that, because I actually enjoy monster killing, because I PK so much, and it's like I'm doing it so much that there's no fun in it anymore, and I don't know. I definitely need to take a little break from PKing, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna stop loading clips. I'm gonna still get clips here and there, but I'm just saying I want to get my overloads, and I'm sure you guys would really enjoy videos with like overloads and stuff. And I got my charms. I still didn't cast them fuckers in. I'll probably get like 80 something with like 83. Yeah, I'm trying to get this done quick, because I'm leaving. I wasn't even going to upload this video tonight. I was going to wait a day, but I don't want to do that to you guys again, because I've been doing that a lot, so trying to figure out what else is in here. Yeah, today I'm doing pretty good PKing. I died with the whip risk today. It was pretty bad. The kid literally hit me with one cross back and I was dead. Like, I literally blinked my fucking eyes and I was dead. I was like, what the hell? Let's see, take them bitches out, them bitches out, them bitches. Shit, what should we get? One more item. Oh, this is a mill. I have no idea what this is gonna be worth, so we'll see. It's gonna be shocking for me. I think I don't even remember what I was at last week. We are at 823 mil. That's pretty fucking good. That's not including everything else in my bank, so I'd probably say 830 mil I have, roughly 830 mil. It's really not that bad, you know what I mean? I've been PKing God War Dungeon it up. I got a couple clips for you guys. This is XxGaMBLeR. Week 10 will be next week, Wednesday. Remember guys, I upload these weekly. If you didn't see my past one, go please check it out. I did all the way from week 1 to now, which I started off at week 1 with just a divine and a whip. So yeah, please subscribe for more videos. Please thumbs up this video. Show me some support, and I will never give up on you guys. This is XxGaMBLeR. I'm out. Peace. When I'm all about my poker chips. Do you want a dose of this? I will make the most of this. F is for ferocious. Murder your associates. The top is so appropriate. This is just where I belong. Keep a hard dick for your girlfriend to wobble on. And we don't want no problems. Okay, you're a goon. What's a goon to a goblin? Yeah, it came on the beat. I fuck around and leave a nigga brains on the street. Ooh, now pop that pussy. I bring it to my bedroom and pop that pussy. And we be setting my bed. Ooh, I keep my side, baby. Ballin' just my habit.